Come on, Becky. Let's go home.
The blue capsule is the pacemaker's battery.
A nuclear battery?
It's strictly experimental.
That's it?
Yep. Plutonium-239.
Is that enough for a bomb?
Not for a bomb, but he wouldn't need a bomb with this material. All he needs to do is spread it around.
What do you mean?
Plutonium is the most toxic substance known. The smallest particle in the lungs will kill like a shot. In the eye, on the tongue, and you're dead within hours.
Like Chernobyl?
Worse. Much worse. In a populated area, thousands would be killed. It's like pollen in the air. 100 miles away and you're still not safe.
How would he spread it around?
A stick of dynamite could spread it over the center of a city. The place would be a no man's land for decades. No one can clean it up.
Jesus Christ.
What if it were dispersed indoors?
Like in an office or a hotel? Plutonium would be contained, but everyone inside. It'd be a terrible way to die.
How many people know about this program?
The unit at the hospital, of course, and the people at Unitech who made the battery. Everyone's passed our security checks.
We better check them again.
Thank you.
Thank you.